Collections and web catalogs are a new feature that gives power to your partners. So, logically, we will start by adding a partner in the team portal. That's something that only a team admin can do. Now, let's look from the partner's point of view. After receiving the invite to join, they must create an account by selecting a name and password. Switching to a team member point of view, we will follow a standard workflow in web catalogs. The member is going to gather a number of assets and share them with a client for feedback and directions. All that starts with the creation of collection set. It's an organizational entity that is shared with one partner. It can hold multiple collections with all kinds of assets. The team members can actively add more collections, which will be automatically shared with the partner. A good description always helps with the organization. Then, it all comes down to creating descriptive collections in which the assets will be organized. We show organization by asset type, but they can be used for everything. For example, each collection can be a different project or floor from a building. There are a couple of ways to add assets from the existing smart catalogs and asset sets to a collection. The first is by selecting one by one or all assets from a view, and then using the Add to Collection button at the top. It's probably the more practical approach and is suitable for more assets. The second way is to drag and drop assets from the view into the collection. It's more visual and is good for final touches when adding just a few specific pieces is the end goal. Let's see what the partner, which has access to the new collection set, will see when he opens the web catalog. The two collections are easy to find and explore. But that's not all. The collections give the partner the option to accept and reject the assets that are offered by the team member. This can be used in different contexts, but for example, it's a good way to provide feedback on what to include in the project. The partner can also add their own suggestions from the smart catalogs and assets sets that are shared with them. The suggested assets are highlighted with a hand icon underneath. Alternatively, the partner can create an entire collection and fill it with assets. Unlike the collections that are shared with him, he has complete control. For example, the partner can rename it however he likes. The options for filling the collection with assets are the same as for the team member. You can see how quickly the collection will be filled with indoor plants. The partner can also remove assets from his own collection if needed. Back to the team member's point of view. You can see how the rejected assets are clearly visible and can be removed from the collection. Also, the collection that the partner created has a distinctive symbol. The assets in it aren't counted as suggested, but as native selection. In other words, they are without the hand symbol. That wraps up our overview of the collections feature. It unlocks a number of different workflows, which we will continue to explore in the future.